MSI Claw supports multiple different gaming platforms, such as Steam, Ubisoft, Xbox, Epic, and more. We will use Steam as an example to show you how to play games on Claw. Go to the MSI Center M homepage and click on the Steam icon. You will be taken to the Steam website where you can download Steam. After downloading and logging into your Steam account, you can download the games you want. Once the download is complete, the games will be automatically imported to your game library. If you find that the games haven't been imported yet, you can click on Game Library and then click on the Scan button on the top right corner, which is like refreshing the page, and the games will be imported automatically. After that, you can enter the game screen and play games with Claw. And here are some advanced tips. If you find that the Claw's joystick is not working, you can press the Quick Setting button and select the Game Mode icon to switch modes. If you don't see the Control Mode option when you click the Quick Setting button, you can go to the MSI Center M homepage. Click the Quick Setting Editor, press the plus sign, and add the Control Mode item. Then, you can switch to gamepad mode in the game. Or, if the joystick still doesn't work, you can go directly to the Steam website, click Library, move your mouse over the game you want, press the B button, select Properties, press the A button, then choose Controller. Click the Use Default Setting drop-down menu and select Enable Steam Input. That's it! Thanks for watching!